putting captions on your video. You absolutely have to do it in this day and age where no matter what platform you upload to, every single one of them will present the video in silent mode to your viewers. So you've got to be using captions, but what's the best workflow for doing that? Do you want to use the YouTube captions and edit them there? Or should you burn the captions on before you upload? We're going to talk about the best process that will get you the best result for the cheapest amount in the shortest amount of time. And all of that's coming up today on Owen Video. Hey, I'm Owen, founder of the Video Marketing School, where we teach business owners like you the art and science of online video marketing. You're watching this video on YouTube, where you can subscribe to the channel right now for a new video marketing tip each week. Today's topic comes to me from a very, very good friend of mine, Jamie Turner, who's the CEO at 60. And he wrote me this email. He said, "Hey Owen, I really, really love what you've done with your hair." Oh no, wait, sorry. Sorry, I'm reading something else. Let's go. Jamie's email, I just found it. Here it is. Jamie's email says, "Hey Owen, I'm getting ready to launch a new video series called In 60. My plan is to have captions included in the videos. Should I just use the YouTube caption feature, or should I embed them into the actual file so that when I upload videos to LinkedIn and Facebook, the captions are pre-embedded?" Okay, so this is a really, really great question. And I think, you know, the case is gonna vary for all of you guys. So first of all, the cheapest, dirtiest, easiest way to do this is to upload your video to YouTube, go into the YouTube captions editor, you know, and edit the captions so that everything's spelled right and the punctuation's all correct. And you know, it's so bad when your captions pop up and it's all just like jibber jabber, right? Your captions need to be looking good. The problem with doing it the cheap and dirty way is that now when you upload to Facebook, you got to do the same thing there. And I don't even know if LinkedIn has a captions editor. You're going to be better off burning the captions in, or at least getting the captions done a certain way. All right. So when I say burning the captions on, what that means is you add the captions inside your editing program, whether it's Camtasia or Adobe, or, you know, God forbid, any of the other worthless editors out there. No, I'm kidding. Everyone has their preference, Filmora, FCP, but most of these accept captions now. The easiest way to add captions is in Camtasia. Either editor you use, it's all gonna work the same. So I'm gonna walk you through this process of the steps involved of burning your captions on. Now, that means that you can upload the one video file to all three, you know, platforms or whatever platform you want, and the captions will be there every single time. You don't need to use the editors. You won't have to rely on Facebook or YouTube. You're gonna pay a couple bucks, but it's very, very small, and you'll get a better product. Okay, so here's the process for doing that. Number one, you have to finalize the video. Okay, so first things first, you've gotta get the audio track laid out on that video, right? So you're gonna edit out all the O's and the ums and all the crap, and you're gonna just lay out your audio, and you're gonna export that to MP4, okay? Once you've done that, you're gonna send the video over to rev.com. Okay, so go to rev.com and start that process there. You're gonna pay $1 per uploaded minute of video. So if your video is 4 minutes, you're gonna pay $4. If your video is 4 minutes and 14 seconds, you're gonna pay $5. But you're gonna upload that video to rev.com, or better yet, what you can do is you can upload the video to Dropbox and then just give the Dropbox link over to rev.com, okay? However you do that, you'll go to rev.com. Within 24 hours, they will send you your caption file. You're going to get an SRT file if you're using Camtasia. Now, this SRT file as well, you could also upload this to YouTube. You could also upload this to Facebook. They accept SRT files, so that's something that's very important to know. If you're using another editor, then you're gonna wanna Google what file that you need them in. For example, Adobe doesn't take SRT. I don't know what Final Cut does, but you just wanna like look up, like, you know, your editing software and caption file, like how to import captions into my editing system, and you'll find a number of blogs. You might even find one of ours that tells you how to do it. So they're very, very quick. If it's a short video, you'll get your caption file back within 2 hours. Do not order transcripts, okay? Do not order transcripts. You need to order captions. Huge, okay? They're gonna give them back to you really quickly, And when you get those captions back, now you're going to save the file, .srt file, and then you're gonna go back into your editing program where you've finished editing the video. See, once you've laid out like the basic how the video is gonna go, now you can add visuals and you can add sound effects and music and it won't affect your caption file. If, however, you edit out more words or you add more words, you'll have to manually add those captions later or manually delete some captions later, which can get to be a nightmare. But just know that. So you import the captions back into your editing program and then you'll walk through a process and your captions will appear on the screen. Okay, so now what you've got is you've got this video file with your captions on it, and you're gonna wanna export one version of the video without the captions burned on, okay? And that's just for posterity, that's just for your records, right? You wanna have a video without captions on it for whatever reason. Maybe there's a new platform, comes out next year, that auto captions everything, so you don't wanna have burned captions in, right? Think about that. So you're gonna wanna have one original version and then export the second version, burn captions in. And that makes the captions a part of the video. And now you've got one video file that you can upload to multiple places. With different editors, you can edit the captions and you can make them look fun and change the colors and do a lot of really fun stuff. So this is the best way to add captions to your video. And it might cost you $5 or $10 a pop. And some of you might be thinking, oh my gosh, you don't have that kind of money. I get that. If that's the case, you know, then just do manual. You're gonna do other things. You're gonna spend your time doing it. And adding captions is statistically proven to increase retention on your video. So as a business owner, you make money, right? Every day people are buying stuff from you. You should be in a place where you have budget for your video, and that should include captions. Everything needs to have captions nowadays. It's a competitive disadvantage to not do that. If the money's too much, it's too much, and you're at a competitive disadvantage. You gotta make great looking videos or upload them to Facebook, add the captions there and then tweak them there, okay? But it's something you gotta do. The other thing is on Facebook and YouTube, you can't edit how the captions look. You can't change it from purple to green and change the font size and those different types of things as well. You know, there's 100 different ways that you could add captions to your videos, but my way that I've explained here is the highest quality product. You get the best quality video in the shortest amount of time for the least amount of money. That's the process I want you to follow when you're adding captions to your videos. Now, if it's time for you to hire an editor or to increase the quality of your edits, you want to learn more about how to edit, then you've got to watch this video here. It's designed to make you a better editor at your business videos. I'm not training you how to be an Academy Award-winning editor, but I wanna show you the simple skills that you need to make great looking video at a very, very low cost. So click on that video, watch it now, and I'll see you there.